Where has the church been when some of these falsehoods are being perpetrated, sometimes from the pulpit, by these misleaders? This has already been said earlier by the young people here. And for us to have a wholesome youth, for a wholesome society, society must endeavor to tell the truth, even when it hurts, because the truth shall set us free. There is, however, a scarcity of truth in our society in general, and I dare add some of our churches as well. The church should be the pillar of truth, the beacon of light that should shine on these dark falsehoods by false prophets. To a large extent, some churches have not lived up to this expectation. The main problem, as I see it, is that these churches have been silenced by, say, massive donations from politicians who have been gifted with the pulpit to preach the gospel, sometimes of division, and to nudge citizens towards a class war. These Bible-waving politicians have especially targeted the youth because they think wrongly that the youth are gullible and easy to manipulate. Do not be led down the garden path. Do not be lied to. You must expose these peddlers for who they are, snake oil salesmen who will go to any extent to gain political power. You must see beyond the smokescreen and unmask these people who are out to take advantage of you.